Members of Miami-Dade Fire Rescue are headed to the Bahamas this morning. The team spent the morning packing up at their headquarters in Doral. They'd been sent to Puerto Rico ahead of Hurricane Dorian, but were then sent to Orlando ahead of the expected storm to impact the state of Florida. Now 15 members are headed to the Bahamas for search and rescue for real-time assessment. Based on the needs on the ground, 25 more team members will be deployed Sunday.